At this time, I'd like to play for you a piece I put together called Princess Pauper. It has alternating measures of 4-4 and 5-4 throughout. Years ago, I studied keyboards, mallets, with George Gaber at Indiana University. And while at Indiana, I studied jazz with David Baker. My mom always said I should have a hobby other than playing the drums, so I guess marimba and xylophone is my hobby. So I hope you enjoy this little piece I put together called Princess Pauper.
What?